Students, welcome to NIT Polytechnic online learning platform. We bring you the most relevant content in a most attractive digital format. Myself, Professor Anand V. Giratkar, Senior Lecturer, Department of Civil Engineering, NIT Polytechnic, Nagpur. Today, we learn Unit 3, Dams and Spillway, and topic is 3.2.2. Now, in last lecture, we learn introduction of earthen dam, typical cross sections of earthen dam, and component parts with their functions. Okay. Now, in this lecture, means after completion of this video lecture, the student will be able to CO map, maintain irrigation structures, LO map, 3F, suggest suitable measures to maintain the given earthen dam with justification, and PO map are PO1, PO2, PO3, PO4, PO5, PO8, PO9 and PO10. Now, seepage control through अर्धन डैम, इसका मतलब क्या होता है? सीपेज कंट्रोल मींस अर्धन डैम से जो पानी एक साइड से दूसरे साइड मीन अपस्ट्रीम साइड से डाउनस्ट्रीम साइड अंडर द फाउंडेशन या थ्रू बॉडी ऑफ फाउंडेशन थ्रू बॉडी ऑफ डैम, ये जो सीपेज होता है मींस पासिंग ऑफ वाटर फ्रॉम वन साइड टू अनदर साइड इज नोन एज सीपेज. इट शुड बी कंट्रोल, उसको कंट्रोल करना फ्रॉम अर्धन डैम्स. तो वो कैसे करते हैं? देखो, अर्धन डैम्स सीपेज कंट्रोल थ्रू अर्धन डैम्स आर क्लासिफाइड इन टू कैटेगरीज. फर्स्ट इज द एम्बैकमेंट सीपेज कंट्रोल. एम्बैकमेंट सीपेज कंट्रोल मीन्स थ्रू बॉडी ऑफ डैम, एंड फाउंडेशन सीपेज कंट्रोल मीन्स अंडर द फाउंडेशन. So, embankment seepage control can be again subdivided as toe filter, seepage control by toe filter, horizontal drainage filter, protective filter at downstream of the toe, downstream coarse section, and extended chimney drains, and foundation seepage control can be impervious cutoff, upstream impervious blanket, downstream seepage berms, drainage trenches, and relief walls. Okay, now see one by one. First is the embankment seepage control. This is the image or figure for rock toe. This is the upstream side and this is the downstream side of the earthen dam, and this is a phreatic line. Dear students, what is phreatic line? The top flow line of a saturated soil mass below which seepage takes place is called the phreatic line. Okay. Then toe filter. Rock toe keeps the phreatic line well within the section and also facilitates drainage. Its height is generally kept equal to 30 to 40% of reservoir head. The gradation of various material and layers should satisfy filter criteria. In rock toe filter, observe this image. This is the fine sand, then coarse sand, then gravel, then rock toe, and all the thickness are the 15 cm. Okay. Toe filter also called as rock toe. This This is the important. Okay. Now, second is the horizontal drainage filter. This is the finer coarse. This is the finer layer. This is the coarse layer, and this is the horizontal blanket drain. Okay, and this is the phreatic line. Okay, then these filters may extend from 25% to 100% of the distance from downstream to the center line of the dam. It serves the following purposes. कौन से purposes के लिए use होता है? It keeps the phreatic line well within the embankment. Embankment में ही ये phreatic रखने का काम करता है. तो filter, horizontal drainage filter. It gives greater leakage because of shorter seepage path. Okay, and it also provides drainage for foundation. Okay, now it accelerates consolidation also. Then protective filter at downstream of the toe. Of course, this is the downstream side. Then the provision of such filters provides additional weight and thus makes the upward flow more safe. Now, downstream coarse section, this also intercepts the flow through the embankment and makes the downstream slope safe against piping. Piping means that is nothing but the seepage of water. It also an earthquake resistant measures. Okay, then extended chimney drains. This is the image. This is the vertical or inclined face and filter materials in layers. It provided in case when the horizontal permeability is greater than the vertical, resulting in greater horizontal spread of seepage. Means it provides in case कब provide करते हैं, when the horizontal permeability is greater than the vertical. Okay, means इस step से horizontal permeability water की pass होने की, ये is permeability is greater than the vertical. Vertical से अगर horizontal permeability ज्यादा है तभी अपन extended chimney drain provide करेंगे, which controls the embankment seepage. Now, a correctly built vertical drain can completely intercept embankment seepage regardless of the degree of stratification of the embankment. It is also earthquake resistant. Then foundation seepage control, impervious cutoffs. No cutoff is absolutely impervious, and the reduction of seepage is a relative matter. मतलब कोई भी cutoff completely impervious नहीं हो सकता, कुछ तो भी थोड़ा तो भी ये seepage जरूर होगा, and reduction of seepage is a relative matter. The various cutoffs are, कौन से cutoff है? Cutoff trenches, ground curtains and seat piles, cutoffs, etc. It may be impossible to continue the cutoff to an impervious stratum. In such a case, only partial cutoff is provided. Then, in this lecture, we have studied seepage through embankment and foundation and its controls of earthen dam and seepage. slippage control. Okay, thank you very much.